Assalamu alaikum everyone, I hope you all are fine. Today our topic is practice of lines. It's a next step in line design practice. Draw all three designs in three boxes. Use the fourth box to create a design of your own. First of all, we will copy this design. Make horizontal lines like this. Make a curve line okay. Make vertical lines okay, now fill colors like this. Okay, you will copy these two designs in these boxes, and in the fourth design you will make your own design with vertical lines and different lines, vertical, horizontal, diagonal and curved lines like this. You will make a dress design like this. Now we will fill different colors. Okay, use different design and different colors in the different boxes in this box. Allah Hafiz, I hope you all understand.